Imagine a place so barren, so untouched by the modern world, that it feels otherworldly. This is the Atacama Desert in Chile, one of the driest places on Earth, with a night sky so pristine that it reveals the secrets of the universe. And it is here, amidst this stark beauty, that humanity is constructing its most ambitious gateway to the cosmos. The Extremely Large Telescope, or ELT. The Extremely Large Telescope is not just another observatory. It is a quantum leap forward in our quest to understand the universe. Designed and spearheaded by the European Southern Observatory, the ELT will become the world's largest optical telescope, boasting a staggering 39.3-meter-wide primary mirror. To put that into perspective, this mirror is so large it could encompass the area of a basketball court. This giant mirror isn't a single piece of glass. Instead, it is made up of 798 meticulously crafted hexagonal segments, each precisely positioned to form a single, seamless, reflective surface. This revolutionary design ensures that the ELT will gather 13 times more light than today's most powerful telescopes, capturing images of the universe in unprecedented clarity. But why build it here, in the harsh environment of the Atacama Desert? The answer lies in the sky itself. The Atacama is home to some of the clearest skies on Earth, with over 300 cloud-free nights per year. Its high altitude, more than 3,000 meters above sea level, places it above much of the Earth's atmospheric distortion, allowing for sharper images of distant celestial objects. This region is already home to world-renowned observatories, such as the Very Large Telescope and the ALMA Array, making it the epicenter of cutting-edge astronomy. The ELT will join this league, offering scientists an unparalleled view of the universe. Constructing the ELT is an engineering marvel. Its dome, at 85 meters in diameter, will be the largest ever built for an optical telescope. The dome's design is not merely aesthetic. It must shield the telescope's delicate instruments from the desert's extreme conditions, temperatures that swing dramatically between day and night, and winds that can exceed 120 kilometers per hour. One of the most ingenious features is the dome's adaptive ventilation system, which minimizes air turbulence, ensuring crystal-clear observations. But the challenges don't end there. Transporting materials to this remote location has been a logistical nightmare. Each mirror segment, weighing nearly 250 kilograms, must be transported with precision to prevent damage. The entire project is a testament to human ingenuity and perseverance. So, what will this engineering marvel allow us to discover? The ELT will be equipped with state-of-the-art adaptive optics, capable of correcting distortions caused by the Earth's atmosphere. This means astronomers will finally be able to directly image exoplanets, those mysterious worlds orbiting stars beyond our solar system. By analyzing their atmospheres, we may find signs of life. But the ELT isn't just about finding other worlds. It will probe the very fabric of the universe, studying dark matter, dark energy, and the early stages of galaxy formation. These discoveries could redefine our understanding of physics itself. The ELT is not just a telescope, it's a time machine. By observing light from galaxies billions of light years away, we're essentially looking back in time, unraveling the story of the cosmos from its infancy to the present day. The ELT is more than just a technological marvel. It is a symbol of international collaboration. Over 15 countries are contributing expertise, funding, and resources, united by a common goal: to push the boundaries of human knowledge. It also represents an investment in the next generation. Training programs and research opportunities tied to the ELT will inspire young scientists to dream bigger and aim higher. As of today, the ELT project is over 50% complete, with first light expected in the coming years. This milestone, when the telescope captures its first images, will mark the beginning of a new era in astronomy. The ELT will not work alone. It is designed to complement other cutting-edge facilities, like the James Webb Space Telescope and ALMA, creating a powerful network of observatories to tackle the biggest questions in science. As we look to the heavens, the extremely large telescope stands as a beacon of human curiosity and determination. It reminds us that even in the vastness of the universe, our small planet harbors minds capable of great wonder and discovery.